James, for those of us who don't know that much about Puressence, tell me about the band.
The band is called Puressence. We've been going about 15 years. We had 3 albums on Island Records, and this is our 4th album independently on Reaction Records.
And so for those fans who want to get an image of the music, describe it to me.
Ultra soul music, deep, powerful, lovely tunes.
Well, James, thank you very much. We wish you all the best
thank
with that,
much.
James from Puressence. And that's all the entertainment news for now. I'm back with more at 9:30.
I'm going to listen to that, find out.
I think we should do.
We should do.
Okay, great. Thank you very much.
Just the memories are, you know, rehearsing every day, every night, every hour God sent. Going back and looking at old music, looking at people that were our contemporaries, you know, like Stone Roses and different bands like that. But trying to get a Joy Division and, you know, trying to get a feeling back into music to make people feel something when they hear a song, you know, instead of jump about and, you know, a bit vacuous.
James and Tony were schoolmates, right? And you met them on a bus?
Yes.
On the way to Stone Roses concert?
That's true, yes. Spike Island.
And a rumour has it that none of you had tickets, so you climbed over a fence to watch.
That's true. Things, because the Stone Roses did launch lots of bands, really. Mm-hmm. The idea of what they had of being 4 guys from Manchester who could get away from an industrial city that didn't really offer much, so...
What was it like to have grown up in Manchester? Πώς είναι να έχεις μεγαλώσει στο Manchester?
Manchester was quite a hard place to grow up in. You had to be hard to survive, really. So I think that reflects on the music, really, which is very optimistic, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It might sound quite dark to some people, but really it offers solutions, you know. It offers like a better outlook, really.
Mm-hmm.
And so you have to fight for what you've got. So the energy we put in as a band over many years was just like never giving attitude, really. Just never giving.
Yes. Well, Mancunians, you're tough guys. You're not vanilla.
We actually did some of the first album, like I think the first song we did for the album was I Suppose, and we did that in the chapel in Lincoln.
Should I write now when all
Initially came from Manchester, really. The whole feel of the city and the dark industrial side of that. All of us were like Joy Division. Mm-hmm. You know, then you have the Stone Roses, Happy Mondays, James, the Smiths.
Change your mind, it all feels so simple. This next song is called Casting Lazy Shadows.
Thank you.